Hello everyone, good morning. So today is our math class and we are doing division of numbers 1 to 20. So let's start with our revision. Count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. So you have to learn numbers from 1 to 20. Now we are doing one worksheet of count and write. So you have to count the correct object and you have to match with the number. So first object, count how many are there, the pieces like this, 1, 2, and 3. So match it with 3. Yes. Next, count how many French fries are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are there. So you have to match it with 4. Next, count next object. 1 and 2. 2 burgers are there. So you have to match it with 2. Next, how many objects? Only 1. So you have to match it with number 1. Okay, next, how many ice creams? 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 are there, so you have to match it with number 5. Like this, you have to practice. Next is, again, you have to do the same thing. You have to count the objects and you have to match it with the correct number. So first, count the first animal. What is this? This is elephant. Count 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are there, so you have to match it with number 4. Like, very good. Next, count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 are there. So you have to match it with 6. Next, count the next object. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 10 dresses are there. So you have to match it with number 10. Next, count the next object. Next animal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pigs are there, so you have to match it with number 8. And the last one, how many kangaroos are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 are there, so you have to match it with number 7. So like this, you can practice at home. This is all for today. Thank you. Stay safe. Bye-bye.